Hello, my name is Stephen Campbell, and this is my review of Flycam's Flyboy 2 handheld camera stabilizer. Before I get into the details, I would like to share with you some footage filmed with the stabilizer. And there you have it. So this is some behind the scenes footage that we got before we started filming. This is the stabilizer in its case. It's great for storage and for traveling. And the stabilizer has a really nice soft handle, great for holding it over a long period of time. And the gimbal on it as well is very smooth and you don't see it jitter or hang up at all. On the top of the stabilizer, there is a 1/4-20 mounting point, so you can mount pretty much any camera out there on the market. On the rear of the unit there is a micro adjustment knob, and this moves the handle forward and backwards to quickly and easily achieve the perfect balance. On the bottom of the gimbal is the counterweights. This is what you would use to balance your camera if it's tilting to the left or to the right. The system also comes with a quick release plate. However, on this night I decided not to use that and to mount the camera directly to the stabilizer itself. The stabilizer is very easy to use. You simply mount your camera to the top plate with the 1/4-20 thread. Once you have your camera mounted, you'll want to position it to where it's in the middle of the top plate, not too far back and not too far forward, because that would make the camera tilt all the way in the sky or all the way on the ground. From there, the camera may tilt to the left or to the right. That's when you'll want to use the counterweights on the bottom to adjust for that, so you'll get your camera level. From there, you'll want to go to the micro adjustment level on the back. And this way you can fine-tune whether you want your camera to aim at the ground or aim at the sky. So this is some during and after footage, just to show you what I was doing behind the camera as he was walking around, just so you can see the perspective of how things look and how things came out of the camera. So this has been my review of Flycam's Flyboy 2 handheld camera stabilizer. Thanks for watching.